Hey guys, today I'm going to share with you my latest updated HTML5 audio and video playlist code. In this HTML5 version, I've displayed the count of the total videos in the dynamic playlist, details of the current video playing, and finally a play next button. You can cast these custom links to any streaming device that the file type is compatible to play. I'll link my previous video, which shows how to update this playlist, down below. It's pretty much just a cut then paste exercise. I'll also link my video on how to extract video links from websites. So in this playlist, there are 7 videos of different file types. I'm going to add MKV links to this playlist. Now the video count shows 20. FYI, some MKV videos can be played using HTML only from a PC using the Chrome browser if you have the appropriate codecs installed on your PC. I'll link the K-Lite codec pack you can use if you are unable to run my demo MKV playlist links. So now, you can cast MKV links from a remote website onto a Chromecast. I recommend getting the free text editor Notepad++. It allows you to use the tab key to move blocks of text to the right or left. You use the shift and the tab key to move in the opposite direction. You can also delete sections of text by first moving the cursor to the deletion point, next holding down the Alt key, then the left mouse key, and finally navigate. You can sort files and even remove consecutive duplicate rows.
Future post alert, advanced HTML, which lists the videos in the playlist into an array with hyperlinks and allows video title name substitution.
My advanced code displays the playlist using an HTML UL list with an IP address parameter update, allowing me to easily cast files from a wireless SanDisk Connect flash drive, which is assigned a random IP address by whatever router it may be connected to when I do travel. Be sure to subscribe for my SanDisk Connect hidden features video. I actually own 12 of them. Huh? I like to tinker and figure things out. So yeah. The advanced version has hyperlinks to jump to any video, but only works from a PC browser, while the HTML is physically located on a map drive. For iOS devices, you would use the Play Next button to navigate. I'm using the Tubio iOS app and will cast to a Roku, Chromecast, and a Fire Stick. You can access this HTML playlist from your local NAS, a free hosting site, or a SanDisk Connect wireless flash drive. My top 5 iOS apps will go into more details on the SanDisk Connect usage.
Demo from a local NAS to Roku.
For continuous play on Tubio, the gray scroll bar on the bottom must be present for the automated play next. If it disappears on its own before the video ends, it usually means there was a buffering issue. Try running on 5G and keep the phone plugged into an outlet due to battery drain. Otherwise, select the Play Next button to scroll to the next video. I'll put in the description box below how to access a wireless SanDisk content from a browser to get a file's link address.
Demo from a free hosting site to Roku. Demo from a SanDisk Connect wireless flash drive to Roku. The SanDisk Connect flash drive storage ranges from 16 GB to 256 GB, and its video links or playlists can be shared and cast by anyone on the same Wi-Fi. Demo from a SanDisk Connect wireless to a Fire Stick. Demo from a SanDisk Connect wireless to Chromecast.
I'll put in the description box how to access a wireless SanDisk content from a browser to get a file's link address.